do not break the laws of nature. Do not break the laws of God. And then believe for a miracle. If you've already broken the laws of nature and the laws of God, ask for forgiveness and then ask for healing. Because He forgives all your sins and heals all your diseases. And subsequently, if your lifestyle is such that you're on the road opposite, contrary to the will of God, the ways of God, the laws of God, mend your ways first and then look for greater blessings in your life. Remember, breaking the laws of God, breaking the laws of man, and then asking God for a miracle of healing, you can ask yourself, it's not fair. God helps us to live right and also enjoy His blessings. God bless you.